The teen who tried to burn down part of the Bosque is back out on the streets again. 14-year-old Jose Diaz set a fire near Tingley Beach last summer when the fire danger was at its highest. But Judge William Parnell gave him probation. Then Diaz stole from a downtown smoke shop and did drugs in October, so Parnell sentenced him to a year in juvenile lockup. Thursday, the boy's lawyer asked Judge Parnell to reconsider Diaz's sentence. Parnell did and let him out on probation again.